Then the king of Israel gathered the prophets together, 400 men, and said to them,
"Shall we go to battle against Ramoth Gilead, or shall I refrain?"
And they said,
"Go up, for God will give it into the hand of the king."